Fabricio Andrade.
Haggerty starting with the feeling out process, changing stances, working off of the jab and the low kick. Watch his teep as well. Haggerty sets everything up off that teep. Teeping at the legs, checking Andrade. Up top, narrowly missing.
Haggerty went right after Andrade to try to gain the center of the ring.
Haggerty attacking the back leg. Inside leg kick, attempt by Andrade. Pressure coming from the southpaw, Andrade.
Body kick, two body kicks by Haggerty. And a straight right down the middle.
Haggerty showcasing that speed early on in the first. Andrade is going Ramon Decker style to that back leg.
Haggerty pretty much told us during the fighter meetings, even though Andrade has a kickboxing background, this is my world. I'm the one who's flourishing in the striking arts, not him who's in MMA.
Haggerty's looking fast early on here in this first round as Andrade's looking to attack the legs. Coming forward with a body shot.
That is a calling card for the Brazilian as he rips the body of Haggerty.
Definitely a speed advantage. Going to the general here in the first as he's switching stances, going backwards.
Left hook for Haggerty on Andrade.
It's that signature footwork coming from Haggerty. He's able to find a home for that left hand on the chin of Andrade.
A right to the body by Haggerty, followed by a kick. He's putting together combinations, and that's working to his benefit. But back comes the MMA world champion in Andrade.
Andrade is kind of relying on his chin right now to keep him in this first round, eating a lot of shots as he's just trying to beat up that back leg of Haggerty. This is a 5-round affair for the bantamweight kickboxing world title. The MMA champion in pink, the Muay Thai champion in gold. Good body work by Andrade.
30 seconds left in the first round.
Under 30 seconds left in our first round. Andrade coming and trying to kick that lead leg of Haggerty. That hook to the body by Haggerty.
Good shots landed by Haggerty straight down the middle. Beautiful right hand landed again.
Two right hands down the middle. That pop, Andrade.
Andrade's trying to walk him down, Ray. Really trying to put a lot of pressure on the Muay Thai king.
Left hook to the body in Brazil's Fabricio Andrade. Andrade starting off strong, at least trying to be a bit more active here in the second round.
Checking the low kicks, straight right hand, landed by Haggerty. Check hook, circles off, another knee to the body. Haggerty's trying to mix things up, adding in the knees here in this second round, working off of the jab, but the MMA champion walking down the general.
Olivia Cost telling both men no clinching. Front kick there by Andrade.
Andrade told us earlier this week about his forward pressure. He wanted to control the distance of this fight. He wanted to walk down Haggerty and force him into bad positions. Nice long jab landed by Haggerty as Haggerty answers with a body kick.
What a fitting matchup here at Lumpini Stadium, the pinnacle of martial arts, as Andrade goes forward. But back comes Haggerty. Oh, he won!
Andrade's getting his composure back together, ate a big high kick, got on his bicycle, started to circle off. He's still in danger, though.
Andrade still seems hurt. Can Haggerty pour it on again? Right on, down goes Andrade!
Andrade whipped his way back up.
He's the world champion! Jonathan Haggerty as he stops the MMA world champion, Fabricio Andrade.
Wow, what a performance. It started with the high kick up top, rattled Fabricio, and then Haggerty went to work.
Jonathan Haggerty, you are now the best striker on the planet. Two-sport world champion. Haggerty said, this is my world. I'm king here. And he proved it here tonight against Fabricio Andrade. An unbelievable moment as obviously Andrade visibly disappointed. But for Jonathan Haggerty, that's 6 straight wins, and now he furthers his legacy. He was a 2-division world champion in Muay Thai. Now he is a 2-sport world champion. And England, you have, without a doubt, a superstar in Jonathan Haggerty. Jonathan Haggerty, just 26 years of age.
By way of knockout! And now, undisputed, one bantamweight, Muay Thai, and kickboxing champion of the world, Jonathan Haggerty!
Sport world champion, the general Jonathan Haggerty, my friend, got 52 pounds of gold. How you feeling?
I'm feeling amazing. You know, better feeling ever. You can't beat this feeling, Mitch. It's what I do it for. Put my heart on the line. I tell you guys all the time, every training session, deep. And it's greatness. You know, dedication, hard work, anything is possible.
Absolutely tremendous. Talking about the lead up to this fight, there was a lot of heat between you two. There was a lot of talk about you guys jump into the next sport. How is this going to play out? Now you got 2 belts, Muay Thai, kickboxing. Do you want to go to MMA? What's next for the general?
Fabricio, I want your MMA belt. You know, you said you wanted my Muay Thai belt. I'm 1-0 up. I'm coming for your MMA belt.
The general to MMA, oh, I can't wait to happen. But let's talk a little bit about this fight. You came out here, you took some of his best shots, you were really finding a good rhythm. Talk to us about the game plan coming into this title match.
The game plan, we knew he was southpaw, you know. I worked well against southpaws. My training partner, Liam Nolan, best southpaw in the world. I beat Sam A, southpaw. I like to fight against southpaws, and a little bit of game plan went out the window because of the talk and the animosity around it. But I got the job done. That's what it matters, Mitch.
You did get the job done in a very impressive fashion. You realized he was hurt and you started to pour it on there in the second round after the head kick. Talk to us about the finish.
I mean, I see the head kick wobble him. I see his legs go. And then I just thought I'd jump on him. I was getting deja vu. I was thinking about the Nongo fight. When I wobbled him, I was going full guns blazing. He recovered a little bit. He was stepping back, getting his distance. I thought I'd take my time. But then as I got back in, I caught him again. And I thought, I've got to get him out of here. I'm not getting paid overtime. Let's go.
You are not getting paid overtime. You've got 2 belts. But you know what? You also got 2 bonuses for $100,000! From Chachri, Senor Tong, $100,000 for your 2-sport world champion, Jonathan Haggerty.
I just want to say a massive thank you to the whole team at One Championship. Massive thank you to Chachri. You know, you're changing lives. I'm doing what I love, and it's great. So thank you for the whole team at One. Thank you for all my sponsors, all my family, everyone, my supporters that have come out. I appreciate you guys. And Mitch, I love you too, brother.
I love you too, Jonathan. Ladies and gentlemen, please make some noise for your 2-sport. Wait a minute.
I want to say something. You see, him scare me. Scare. Don't try.
Aliverdi Ramazanov. You want to chat?
Just tell me. Why are you scared of me? Just tell me.
I mean, this guy's just trying to get a fight. We've seen him on Instagram calling out Liam Harrison. We've seen him call out everyone under the sun. I don't know how he got in this ring, but somebody get him out.
Aliverdi, your time will come. Earn a title shot right now. This moment belongs to the general. Ladies and gentlemen, show your love to your two-sport world champion, Jonathan the General Haggerty.
Not 50.